Malayalam is a very weird language. Okay, I'll give an example. Let's do a social experiment here. Okay, अभी तुम लोग एक दूसरे को उतना जानते नहीं हैं. How many of you guys drink alcohol? अच्छा ठीक है बताओ मैं चुप चुप के मिला. But let me ask you a question. What is the type of food which you eat while drinking alcohol called? None of you guys know each other. The word chakna everybody knows. The word for chakna in Malayalam is not even in Malayalam. It's in English. You know what it's called? Touchings. Touchings, dude. इसको touchings बोलते हैं हम लोग. You know why? Because ना हम लोग पैसा नहीं है चकना खरीदने का तो हम लोग अचार लेते हैं और टच करके.